Hi guys! Today we are in the town Balmaseda. This town situated in Basque country in northern Spain. It has very huge historical center of the city with ancient bridge and churches. My name is Tatiana Zappa. Let's go to discover this town with me.
The city is located in the province of Vizcaya in the autonomous community of País Vasco. The first mentions of the existence of settlements in these places date back to 1199. At this point, trade roads passed from Castile to Vizcaya along the old Roman road. Iglesia de San Severino. The church was built in the Gothic style and is believed to be dates to the 12th century. It houses the tombs of the counts of the founders of the city.
Like a love song, baby, it's haunting me. Don't know what you're thinking. It's like I'm sinking deep underwater. Maybe it's harder, harder, harder for me. Oh, harder for me. Maybe we're over it. Or maybe just lovers, cause under the covers, baby, you're showing me how to be fearless, so no one can hear us. You're throwing the pillars through the floor. Now put your loving, loving, loving on me, eh, loving on me. Maybe you won't see me get emotional, and sometimes I pretend I'm just above it all. But I want your lying next to me, yeah, I want your body, body.
Old bridge, also known as La Muza, stands without a doubt as the most iconic place in Balmaseda, a symbol of the town and its rich commercial past. The 15th century bridge, built on the base of a previous wooden platform from the 12th century, has three unique arches, the central one being much wider and slender. On top of one side, there stands a turret with a loophole that allowed for the defense of the city.
Listens to anything that you have to say. Can we just leave and walk away? Walk away, walk away.
Built in 1675, the Santa Clara complex comprises a former convent of nuns, a preceptor house and a church. The convent shut down in 1985 and was later transformed into the fabulous San Roque Hotel. The church has been preserved and now houses a museum devoted to Holy Week themes. A striking procession walks across town every year and culminates in a touching crucifixion. This interpretation center hides some of the most representative Holy Week items.